Cervical cancer is a major killer disease among women. Every year, more than 300,000 women die of this cancer. And unfortunately, more than 80% of those women are from the low and middle income country. This is all the more tragic because this is a cancer that can be fully prevented by vaccination of the adolescent girls and screening of the women. At IARC, we have several research projects that are aimed at improving the access to vaccination and cervical cancer screening. We have a project that is looking at the efficacy of a single dose of the HPV vaccine. As you know, currently the vaccine is recommended for 2 doses, but then our early results show that even single dose can be as efficacious as 2 doses. This will bring down the cost and the complexities of the program. We have research projects that are looking at different alternative screening tests, the technologies to treat cervical precancers in an affordable and simple way, and we also have research projects that are aimed at improving the quality of cervical cancer screening around the world. This project we call Cancer Screening in 5 continents. We shared the outcomes of our research with WHO so that the evidence can inform policies and guidelines all over the world.